be streamed though. It's not even a main game.
Yeah, I mean, I why would you even expect it to be a main game nowadays?
It was last year.
Yeah. Man, these pings are scary. Uzu's got 333 for me, and TJ's got 266. Oh.
Yeah, these are all tomato pings for me, too.
So let's just catch up.
Catch up. this is a bad match already. He's playing Peacock. That was a good off shot. Well, the TJ special.
TJ learned real Peacock combos. He's doing so much.
His Peacock combos are good enough. Wow, that assist. This is like the worst possible team to play against Peacock.
Solo pain mail.
She can fly. She can, I guess. Oh. Good air throw. This is looking kinda free. I don't think Uzu can do anything about this. Oh, the low reset. Nice punish. That's the scariest thing when you're like stagger like that. They can do anything after. Oh, yeah. You just don't even know. Let me adjust the audio because I don't think people can hear you.
Hey, I'll use a real mic, but all I have is my laptop mic.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna reset the lobby because I gotta adjust the actual game volume too.
Okay.
So let's kick these guys. Yeah. Or not.
Yeah. Or
wow,
not.
Wow,
okay.
Wow.
I'll just leave. Are you running? Oh, yeah, okay.
And tell them to stop.
They stopped. We're good.
Okay. I probably should have done this before, but I didn't.
Plannings for chumps.
Let's see if I can up the Skype volume. Not really.
You can turn everything up and then turn everything down except for Skype. That's what I usually do. Then Skype doesn't have that many options. You like, oh, Dama likes me. Thank you. So nice.
Alright, I don't think Uzu can do this.
Yeah! oh god, like, doubled okay against Peacock, I guess. He could run.
Not really.
He's better than, like, Bella or, you know...
Yeah, Marisol. He should start double.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. When's Mayor versus Wing? Oh, I wish.
I don't want to see that. Wing would lose too hard.
I know, I want to see Wing lose.
Yeah, I want to see him lose that bad, though.
Okay, match opens with a really weird starter from Uzu, okay.
He does really weird starters, that's just what he does. So... Wow, that air throw is completely whiffed. I don't know how that happened. Ooh, baited, like, TJ's heart attack, wow.
Wow. Doesn't really matter, he gets hit by mass.
Nah, that's not gonna work. Why? Oh, okay. Oh wow, they're still traded.
So stupid, oh my god.
Good reflect. Good block though too. Tries to go right through it.
Yeah.
I can't believe that goes under that. Why is TJ still calling Peacock at all right now?
Yeah, that's kind of questionable. You sit by the rock.
Oh wow, he actually blocked that backwards. So smart.
Nice throw.
Okay. TJ can still win this. No, he can't. Cool. It's over. Yeah. This yeah. kind of is done.
Unless Uzi does something really, really stupid.
I don't know. It could happen. Oh, that almost happened. Like, he could have just 360 and he would have been done.
Surprisingly 1-1 right now.
Yeah. Oh wow, 666 ping from Uzu. Oh, Uzu confirmed for the double.
Should we start counting the raw tags?
We should. I'll do that.
We should. We've seen 3, I think.
Nah, I only saw 2.
No, there's 2 this match, and then the previous match there's 1.
Confirmed. Ladies and gentlemen, it's
showtime. I do not get that round opener. Why would you do Crouching Media Punch? Yes, be gone.
Why not? It worked. He hasn't gotten hit, so it worked.
Oh, there's 4.
Oh, the steamroller. Ooh. Ooh, the reflex. Finally gets a hit. It's not a perfect anymore.
Oh, man.
Uzu just cannot get in. Oh, wow. I don't agree with that at all, but it worked. Ooh, the reset. He tried to mash air throw there. But you can't even do an air throw reset in that situation. Oof. Wow, that actually crossed up. Oh, the tag. Of course. Of course Uzu would do that. What is that, like 5 now?
6.
6, wow.
Yep.
Wow.
Yep.
Okay. I think TJ kinda won. Ooh, what was he trying to do there? Fugazi into the spin. What a weird. Wow. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, TJ. He could have comboed off that. Oh, the 360.
Damn. Pretty convincing. Third match. Player one wins.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, Uzu's gotta do something about this. We need some kind of betting going on.
Yeah. Man, whatever happened to, the salty bet? Well,
Scott,
like, remember when they did other stuff than, like, you know, Mugen?
Yeah.
That was nice. That was really nice.
It was. It made this actually fun.
Someone should make a, really crappy clone of it. Even though Salty Bet's already a clone of another thing.
Heh. Damn. He just said, Uzu, stop copying me.
It's true. TJ did invent Bell Rot Tag. It's true. Oof. Wow, just a standing hard punch.
Man, what's he gonna do about this? Of course, raw tag. What else would he do? It's gonna hurt. He gets a full combo off this too. Oh, air throw reset. Actually, text it.
Ooh. Oh, God.
Oh, man. That's it for TJ. Oh, no. He loses one character, he's kind of done.
Don't drop this. He doesn't drop it. Good job.
Yeah, he's not going to drop that.
Nice air throw.
Oh, he could have converted off this. Wow, not blocking low. Okay. Oof.
I don't really see TJ making back.
Nah.
There we go. 2-2. I'm pretty sure it's 7 tags. We tagged during the first,
Yeah, it's 7.
Yeah, 7. I enjoy the lag. Thanks, guys. Peacock player complaining about lag. My goodness.
Domo is perfect.
It's true, I am.
Alright, this is gonna do some weird starter like that, and it's gonna work.
That wasn't that weird of a starter, but it worked. Wow.
Ooh, that could have been really bad. Oh, TJ gets the hit into the reset. Parasol might be dead right now. He's gonna tag into Bella if he lives. Guaranteed. He's not gonna live. Okay.
That's a dead Parasol.
He's about to tag now, though.
Double coming into 3 meters, though.
Or mash car, one of the two. He's gonna mash car into Bella level 3.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, he's gonna kill Terabella. He's not gonna kill, he's gonna do a lot of damage. No, TJ. Wow! He got the timing for that. Wow. I thought he was way off.
He's still calling Bella.
He does that. He doesn't really pay attention to his assists. Or he just doesn't care. I find TJ doesn't care about a lot of things.
Who blocks it?
Uzu not gonna do this. I don't like his double.
No way. I don't have confidence in his double at all.
That's it.
Yeah. Rip.
Oh, no taunt? You better taunt.
No taunt, huh?
Aw.
3-2.
No man, attack. Actually. I know. No. They're getting better.
They're learning.
Right, let's take bets on whether Brand will, like, rage quit during the set or not.
Okay.
I'm gonna say he is.
I can bet spots on the cute boy list. I don't think I will, though. Too sacred. I have a feeling he's gonna dodge.
Yeah, he's gonna teleport. Oh, no. Wow. Nice conversion off that bomb.
Yeah, seriously. Wow.
Parasol might actually be dead. Oh, there it is. Good throw. Get him back into the corner. Oh, Nime. Sarah Bellamere. Kinda just jumping around trying to get above each other.
Should we count non-Bella raw tags?
Yeah.
Okay.
But that's not gonna happen. I mean, TJ tags into Peacock a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Oof. Good throw. He's gonna go back into Peacock with this, hopefully. Yeah, bomb into Argus, this should be it.
Yeah, nice.
And he's gonna combo off it. Oh no, it drops. Man. Random drop, okay. Oh, that counts. That's 10. Man, Parasol just kinda did nothing there.
Yeah.
Maybe they should play on beta so bike is actually useful. Ooh, try to punish the teleport. Oh, nice sword. The punch move.
The punch move. Ooh, lag spike. That's good.
Man.
Ooh.
Dashes forward into a gunshot.
4-2. Looking a little free.
Yeah.
Man, I guess McDonald's. And McDonald's is usually awful, except for when you get, like, chicken nuggets, and they just came out of the fryer. then it's pretty good. And these are pretty damn good. Mm. How's the punch move real when our eyes aren't real?
Oh, playing the worst possible color on this stage.
Rude. Domo, you know too much about chicken nuggets. Yeah.
Nice call on the assist.
Yeah, seriously.
bad assist call there. Oh, that poor bike.
I was expecting assist right there.
Yeah, he won this as soon as he picked that color. He won't even need to spend 2 meters on this.
This is bad, but it's not as bad.
Oh
as
wow, one pixel of health. Yeah, he has to spend a meter. There's nothing else he could have done there.
Yeah.
Besides maybe tag. Ooh, great teleport.
Damn. Good timing right there.
Oh, back into the corner. Never mind, teleport out.
Looks like another free match.
Oh. Yeah, if Uzu can't get the hit within like the first second, it's done.
Yeah. 5-2. Goddamn. Are we at 10?
We're still at 10.
Yeah.
We got double digits.
Yellow Flash, we've got Brannix versus Stuff. MP Game versus Mega Man DS. And who else?
That's it. The vote match is after that.
Oh, yeah.
Are we doing Stuff for his brand next? We should.
Yeah, we should.
Well, we're gonna do Bro Sidon and Corpse Feast first, but one of them isn't here. Oh, drop the combo into MP Bang. Ooh, tried to air throw or something, got counter hit.
This coder, it's MP Gamer. Nice punch move.
Nice punch move, yeah. His assist is like lower than half. Oh wow, 11. Double attack, okay.
Round 11. Well, double attack is kind of good against, you know, Peacock.
I guess, if they're not paying attention.
Oh,
wow, okay, wow. That's 12. Ooh, why?
Yeah.
I don't agree with that at all. I guess he didn't want to deal with the safe DHC. But now he has to deal with, like, level 3 from Cerebello.
I'd like to see some rocks being hustled tonight.
Yeah, we're gonna see it. He has that with meter.
Ooh, air throw.
The Uzu special, call it assist and then air throw.
It's a stem special.
Uzu made it popular.
Are you sure?
He should have just spent the meter. Oh, what are you doing, TJ? Why? Okay. He should DAC this, just for the hell of it. Come on, Uzu. We don't want to be here all night.
Oh.
Oh wow, good job, Skyman.
The punch move wrecks Fuqua. What? How so?
The punch move does everything.
Does it really?
No.
If it did everything, we would have like gotten someone better than Beowulf. And he would have had blood mechanics. He could have had Testament slash, you know, Carmine.
Mike Z lied. He said there'd be blood.
Oh, game crashed.
Game crashed? For you?
Yep.
It's loading for me. Let's see what happens. Yeah, it's done.
Rip.
Wait, no, it loaded. Are they still playing? What's gonna happen? Oh, they're actually playing, okay.
Oh, I'm missing a match, don't mind. I'll keep my food and quiet.
Ooh. TJ just got a happy birthday. Cerebella's like at 75%.
Go down.
Oh. Teleports out of Ooze's random, like, gun super. Uzu has no meter. Oh, he got the hit. He dropped it. He missed his one chance to win. Oh, he got an air throw. Happy birthday. What's gonna happen? Snap? That air throw is so good. Why does that do that? The longest double snap. Launch into fringe. I don't know why he's using medium kick there at all. He just wants to give TJ as much meter as he can. I guess he's building up life on Cerebella though. He did the assist into air throw again. Oh. Oh! He had an opportunity to punish a random Argus and just did nothing. Okay. Now Cerebella's almost dead. He can't call Cerebella at all right now.
But will he?
Ooh. Random jumping and it actually hits.
Are you watching for the raw tags?
Yeah, no one's done it yet.
Surprisingly.
This should be it if he doesn't drop this. He doesn't drop it. It's barrel loops, it's double, he's not gonna drop. Man, Uzu won that one. Mare,
oh, hey.
You're not playing, because you said you didn't want to play.
Yeah. If you want to play, I would like gladly.
Why are you not in this lobby, Domo? You can just like join my game. You don't even need an invite.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. That's how random people join private lobbies.
That's really annoying.
Mare might be in the vote match.
Sleepy Mare, watch out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Half asleep Mare is kind of scary.
Oh man, five, four. This is, why is it so even? Oh, happy birthday.
It's not even now.
It's almost dead.
Oh. Double is dead. Oh, that's a tag.
Oh, we're at 13.
He shouldn't have done that though. He should have kept Parasol in. He was doing alright. Oh, whiff reflect into another reflect. Okay. Huh. Yeah, why? Whoa. New tech. That probably wasn't worth it at all. Another tag, okay. Parasol's dead. He's gonna snap double if he's smart. Yeah, there you go. Keep him in the corner.
Wait, is TJ using Light Punch Shadow of Impending Doom?
Is he? I don't know.
I didn't see attacking. No, never mind. Oh wait, no, it's in the corner, so I still can't tell.
Yeah. Gets a hit with Parasol, what's gonna happen?
This hits IPS.
Yeah, this hits IPS.
This is vanilla.
Oh, what are you doing, TJ? Why didn't you do run into 360? That's like guaranteed. Level 3, this isn't gonna do that much.
Apparently you're being
don't
quiet.
Don't burst. Good tech. I'm being quiet?
I don't know, I guess so. Unless someone mistook me for you.
I think, yeah. My mic volume's all the way up.
I'm not Duck Eater, I'm not nearly as cute.
Ooh. TJ can still do this.
Oh wow.
TJ can totally still do this.
Do the punch move, TJ. You can do this.
Yeah, he's gonna go for a burst bait. End of throw. Oh, oh Uzu God, mashing so hard. Yeah, he's gonna win this. That bomb, he's gonna reflect the bomb. Oh, he's not gonna reflect the bomb. Uzu's so lame, he should have done that. Wow, random headbutt, okay.
Headbutt the bomb, he's angry.
He's gonna try for chip.
Rip.
Yeah, chip. Yeah, why'd he back into the bomb? That does so much.
Yeah, oh. 6-4. Oh man.
Hmm. Yeah, we can hear you too in those.
So what?
We can hear you eating. I can hear you eating. It's fine.
Sorry.
This is what the stream wants. They want to hear you more of you eating.
Okay, should I start moaning?
Yeah.
Okay, I will. Man. These nuggies are pretty good. Yeah, that's crunchy, girl. That was awful. I like 1v1. It's like footsie based to me. Instead of just assist everywhere. Ooh. Ooh, this is like a match for TJ.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh, he blocks it. The punch move. Oh, he's gonna get that. Gonna do nothing with these cat heads, though.
Wow, look at this mix-up. Oh, well, it hit, so I guess they
can't. Yeah, that was the best mix-up. Just call assist. Let them run into it. Oh!
14.
No, Uzu actually baits that. Wow. Now we're at 15 now.
Bad throw.
Nice. Gonna get a big combo off this. Put him back into the corner, too. Oh, the low reset. Who expects a low from Peacocks? He only has like two moves that hit low at all.
Wow, this is looking pretty sad.
That's not smart. What are you doing?
Uzu gets punished for it.
Uzu kind of being dumb.
Oh!
Ooh! Aww. TJ knows how to mash out of that. Why?
Why? You know, you're wasted. You're stupid. Oh my god.
Oh, he still got the hit.
Okay, yeah, I guess it doesn't really matter.
That was just to confuse everyone.
Oh, blocked the low.
He should have just spent the meter. I don't know why he didn't.
Oh god. Oh!
Ooh.
But TJ can still wake you out. This is...
TJ know how to get in? Kinda.
Oh,
no. Oh, mashing buttons.
Oh. 5-6.
Man, it's kind of close.
I think we're at 14 raw tags. Correct me if I'm wrong, stream.
No, we're at 15. Mm. We were 15, 14 last game. There was one in there.
Oh.
Yeah, we're 15.
Okay. 15.
Don't worry, I got a counter going.
You got a counter? Good. We're making this official. I know that, and I'm gay. Yeah, please. After you,
ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. TJ's just out of there.
Ooh.
Uzu gets in. Gets the hit. He might even it up right here.
Oh man.
Yeah, TJ's not gonna fall for that burst bait. Oh, great tag.
Why is this set so even? Oh, nice 360.
It's the tags. This is gonna hurt. He's gonna DSC into Peacock. Parasol's dead. This does so much damage. It does so much damage when he doesn't drop it. Oh, the bomb hit. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god, Uzu. Are you gonna...
Oh, the punch move. Tag? Tang? No, he's gonna stay in. He's gonna keep calling Sarabella. He wants double to be dead. Nice. Oh, 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 oh. He should have spent the super on that. Keeping Peacock in. Yeah, he's gonna reflect that. He knew. I guess he knows Uzu just can't get in, so it doesn't matter how much health he has. Oh, the punch move again. It's too good. Oh, Uzu, don't lose to this. This is the most frustrating thing. Peacock's almost at nice, I guess, is it?
Oh,
good set.
DJ at 7-5. Total of 15. No, wait, 16, sorry.
16 tags.
Nice.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Now we got stuff for his brand.
His brand here.
He's about to be.
If he's not here, we're gonna delay the match. Is this gonna happen?
Yeah, I don't care if we have to wait till like 3 a.m. This is gonna happen.
Yeah. I've got like 4 Nosses. I'm gonna drink them. I'll stay awake.
I'm gonna invite stuff just in case though. If I can find him.
We could always do Azur, DJ Azur.
No, I don't want to see Azur ever. In anything.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, Brian's like comically obnoxious, but Azur is just.
Where is stuff? I know he's on my friends list.
You
invite him. I'll get Brand.
Okay. Do I have Brand on my friends list?
I do. I don't think he's online.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's just pretending to be offline. I know he's online. But he's not as online.
I don't see stuff.
He changed his name to something stupid.
Ugh. Oh. What stuff's on, do you know?
Okay. Lost to Jay Wong. Can't fireball. Okay. Great name.